This next lad was like Ralph McTell from London, the streets of London. I get a kick out of you as an old bluesy tune, I think, from about the 40s. It's not what I've done it. Gary Shearsdon with a cracking voice. Cried from our jukeboxes triumphantly in the summer of 1974. The same year as the streets of London from the great Ralph McTell. I get a kick out of you. Fantastic. Harmonica, strings, added strings, and of course his acoustic. Brilliant. Gary Shearsdon.
I get no kick from the champagne. Beer alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true? Yeah, I get a kick out of you. From cocaine, I'm sure that if I took just one more sip, and move on, terrific too. Yet I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time. I get to kick in a plane, flying too high with some bird in the sky. It's not ideal, nothing to do. Did I get a kick out of it? Just the strings, beautiful. See some. D minor, couple on the second fret, D minor, G7, C, E minor, E minor, but the D minor, of course the chorus, C7, F, and a beautiful string.
Gary Shearsdon, summer of 1974, fantastic. Ragtime.